Yeah, so what I was really looking for is a system that's easy, intuitive, can be assembled quickly, and can be inserted to the abdomen in a rapid manner with the functionality of our table-mounted systems, whether it's a Thompson, a Bookwalter, or any other competitors. I wanted something that was fast but effective. And so what we did is really merge those two technologies. First of all, we want to make it very light. And so it's all titanium. The system, those 10 pieces, it can get assembled in about 16 seconds is our record. A couple of things we did is made a one-way assembly. So the components can only be attached one way. They can't be attached backwards as they can with many of our retractor systems. That's a frustration I think I've experienced and other surgeons have experienced when they get a handed a retractor that's been assembled backwards. We designed some things that I think are common frustrations with surgeons from the get-go. The whole system weighs 2 pounds. It can be adapted for different incisions. So these are the four blades that connect to the fascia. So basically you insert this in and it gets out, similar to the Balfour system with that satisfying ratcheting sound so you know it's locked in. Once it's in place, you've got 4 points of contact on the fascia, and now you can attach Bookwalter components all the way circumferentially around it. So I have a demo here, the abdominal surgical model that we use for training. And so imagine this being your standard laparotomy incision. And so you make your incision, this gets assembled by your tech, and essentially you just insert this. Now you clear your bowel from underneath your blades. This is just basically like your bowel four blades, and now you have 4 points of contact. And now one person on one side or one person on the other side themselves, you basically just ratchet it out. And now you've really exposed that abdominal wall is basically to the level of your Bookwalter. This ends up being a little bit wider than your Bookwalter system, so you get a little more lateral retraction. So you can get to operating right now, put a clamp on a bleeding structure or just operate like this. There are some surgeons that like to operate just with this design and the way you see it. I prefer to add the Bookwalter components. So these are Bookwalter blades, or there are a lot of Bookwalter knockoffs, but if it works on a Bookwalter ring, you can attach anywhere here. The way we use it now, we recommend that surgeons start off with it. It's starting to expand the corners. And so again, these are just Bookwalter blades, just like you have used before. So the familiarity of surgeons to using the system, it's really equipment that they already used. It's just in a different format. And so the way I'm doing my cases now, I've done about 30, 35 cases with this. I basically start by putting 4 medium retractors on the corners. And as you can see, we've really expanded that incision. We've got 4 points of contact in the abdominal wall. And then to get to the retroperitoneum, a couple of malleables. Imagine that being bowel. And this is similar to what I've done in actual cases. You see that graphic on the bottom of the aorta and the IVC. I've actually done this exact case with this equipment where I've exposed the left iliac artery using this like this. So now I can get to the retroperitoneum and 90 seconds or so, where it normally take me 10, 15 minutes with the Bookwalter setup, et cetera. You can use this in the ICU, you can use it in the trauma bay, and in the austere environment where you don't have the option of a Bookwalter rail or the bed rail, this is the exposure you can get by yourself, in a combat environment. And so, it's just that simple. We really had designed it to be intuitive. The button functionality is very similar to what we already use. We made it all thumb activated. At the end of the case, you just remove the equipment like you would with Balfour or Bookwalter. It all snaps off. Again, these are just Richardson's malleables, but if you like Devers, you like ribbons, whatever connects to your Bookwalter system, you can use with this device. The end of the case, thumb activated, it collapses, you take it out, hand it off, and that's the end of your disassembly.